8 were found guilty after a trial in which the 5 officials alleged that Hawass, a controversial former antiquities minister, had assisted the theft of the samples while filming a documentary on the Kardash. When the court called Hawass for interrogation regarding his role, he denied any involvement, claiming that he left the government 2 years before the crime occurred. He acknowledges that, as antiquities minister, he approved the documentary, but claims that no one touched the Kardashes and no one even put their hands near it during shooting. Regardless of the result of his interrogation, this is the latest setback in a once promising career that has stalled since Hawass was driven out of Egypt's antiquities ministry after the 2011